floor, you are eliminated. Seen many a career take off after winning this event over the years. Oh, and look at Butch go. Starting to fire up.
Perhaps the most tenacious individual in the locker room.
And tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive. And was that LA Knight eliminated with that Santos?
Oh, no.
No, it was not.
Cross jacket applied.
To LA Knight, the fans here in Los Angeles not liking that as well. Now the Hurt Lock on Ziggler by Lashley. And Cross and Lashley now showing up one another. That was Escobar. No, Escobar is still in the ring. Who did Knight eliminate? Wasn't able to quite see. But nonetheless, Lashley now trying to lock the Hurt Lock into Karrion Kross. Bobby Chance.
Two alpha males going at it.
Kross. Hanging on. Lashley trying for the elimination.
Bronson Reed, though, someone we've neglected to talk about thus far, but this man is a wrecking ball of humanity. 300.
Roman's won this event in the past.
Two biggest men left in this matchup.
Showdown between Reed and Strowman.
Big E's got to be loving this. We're getting big, meaty men about to slap meat.
And Ziggler set over the top rope and eliminated by Lashley.
It's getting better, Cole.
Oh, and a big boot to Reed by Strowman. And Lashley now hammering away on the monster of all monsters.
Every time you take a look at Bobby Lashley, he's taking control of this matchup and once again, overpowering the monster. Who does that?
Hurt Lock by Lashley, couldn't quite get the hands closed. Bronson Reed with a splash.
Sandwich time.
Ridge Holland and Butch.
Tip of the cap.
On the Brawley Brutes. Reed still on his feet, now down to his knees.
Brawling Brutes smartly working together. Ridge catching a strong one.
Butch with a kick to Gargano. Gargano, of course, will be in this building tomorrow morning. Oh, my goodness. Part of our NXT stand and deliver.
Cannot wait for that one.
1 o'clock start time on the East Coast. Gargano caught, planted by LA Knight. Gargano hanging on.
Refusing to be defeated.
Cross. Escobar.
Everybody bringing their best at the start of WrestleMania weekend.
Lashley planting Johnny Wrestling.
It's like a damn war zone in that ring, Cole.
Gargano eliminated by the Almighty. Strowman. Butch. Hanging on. Bronson Reed. Look at the power of Ridge Holland.
Didn't quite have the balance against the big Aussie, and Ridge is out of there.
And Butch is still in this matchup. Well, was in the matchup. Although Ridge still holding on. Butch not yet eliminated. And Butch is back in things.
That's some solid teamwork right there from the ball. Brawling Brutes.
Now Butch is gone.
Ridge can't be everywhere at the same time.
And we're now down to LA Knight. Bronson Reed, Braun Strowman, Bobby Lashley. Four men remain in the Andre the Giant Battle Royal. Knight hanging in there.
Yes. You hear the people. Give them what they want. They want LA Knight.
Well, you're supposed to be unbiased. You're a journalist.
Not when it comes to the megastar. He's my guy, Cole.
Knight trying to eliminate Reed. Now Reed trying to turn the tables on Knight.
Four superstars running on fumes at this point. Barely able to stand up. Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Bronson Reed is the most unpopular man in the city of Los Angeles right now.
Lashley, Strowman, Reed remain the final three in the Andre the Giant Battle Royal. Oh, Strowman! The power! Lashley up top and planted! And running power slam by the Montreal Monsters! And now Bronson Reed! Reed! Strowman still hanging on! Reed trying to eliminate Strowman!
Strowman having to be as nimble as he's ever been in his life!
Strowman's done! We're down to Bronson Reed and Bobby Lashley!
They just don't make them like Bronson Reed. The powerhouse, the size, the speed, and we're about to see the greatest move in WWE called Sudo!
Nobody home! Bobby Lashley, spear! Down goes Reed! Lashley over the top rope!
Reed thought he had it won.
Reed eliminated. Bobby Lashley's the winner.
Here is your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
You called it from the start, Wade. Bobby Lashley's been in a mood. And Bobby Lashley wins the Andre the Giant Battle Royal.
Well, he simply made himself undeniable tonight. When life hands you lemons, you make lemonade. And Bobby Lashley just did the incredible.
Bobby Lashley winning the Andre the Giant Battle.